Welcome and good morning. Thank you for joining us for Monday's Financial Daily Report, brought to you by MarketsandYou.com.
Italian industrial production fell by 0.8% from the previous reading of 1.8%, indicating a drop in production. Industrial production in Britain contracted by 0.4% over the previous month. Iraq's army continued its progress in Mosul, which will most likely drive oil prices higher.
The S&P 500 might head lower after the release of the Commodity Futures Trading Commission's weekly Commitments of Traders report for the S&P 500.
Apple shares head higher as MacBook Pro decimates the competition. Gold prices might head higher after CFTC's COT report for the yellow metal. Crude oil prices are on a longer-term bearish trend as OPEC reports a bigger surplus than IEA's forecast.
Thank you for joining us for Tuesday's Market Outlook. On behalf of all of us here at MarketsandYou.com, we wish you a productive trading day. Be sure to visit www.MarketsandYou.com, the world's leading index trading alert service, to start trading today.